Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that morning?
Okay, y'all, listen. I am here at the Louvre. This is supposed to be an amazing museum in Paris, right? And they have some wonderful sculptures in here for me. And Shelby kind of told me about this place. And she said there was a fire in this place. And so some of the pieces of the sculptures, they had to kind of replace them. So that was a beautiful part. So then she told me, she said, we're going to go down here to the Mona Lisa room, okay? I'm coming into this Mona Lisa room and I'm seeing all these beautiful pictures on the wall and everything. And I'm looking for Mona Lisa, right? I'm thinking, is she going to be a sculpture standing up? I'm thinking she's going to be looking like this picture, Lord, have mercy. You know, the picture that we always see. I'm looking and lo and behold, these people are standing in line for a picture like this. Look at this picture. Look at this picture. Look how small that picture is. Now, see, I'm so disappointed. I'm so disappointed. I don't know why I came here. I was just so disappointed because this is supposed to be the most beautiful picture of a lady. And I come in here and she's that small. Okay, all right. That's just a little bit of my little tour.
Is this your way to hide a broken heart?